To resolve this, you will need to download your map again. If you have a map available for download, start MyDrive Connect and connect your device directly to a USB port on your computer. If you need to install MyDrive Connect, use the link in the description of this video. First off, click the tab My Content and scroll down to the section My Maps. If your map is shown as corrupted, click the image for the map and then click Uninstall. Once the process is completed, or if the map was not listed as corrupted under My Maps, right-click the MyDrive Connect icon in the Windows Notification area or the Apple menu bar, and then click Settings. Select the tab Downloads, click Empty Download Folder, and click Save Settings. After this, restart MyDrive Connect by right-clicking the MyDrive Connect icon again and then click Quit. Start MyDrive Connect, click My Content, and scroll down to My Maps. Finally, click the map you want to have on your device and select Install. Once the installation is complete, the map should load normally the next time you start your device.